Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to Crypto Prodigy YouTube channel, and in today's video we are talking about Shiba Inu token. We have some big news coming up from Shiba Inu token that will probably result in big problem for Shiba Inu token. That's right, I'm huge fan and I want to address it. I'm huge fan of Shiba Inu token and I'm supporter of a Shiba Inu army. I love how the project is doing, but definitely Shiba Inu has some big problem. And it's not only the price, it's the way how they handle things and how they accept new exchanges and how the people actually react to these exchanges. Also, if you're a member of a crypto community, make sure to like this video and follow this channel, since I'm posting daily news about your favorite token, so you don't miss anything. Make sure to be subscribed. And with that said, let's start with the news. I will basically make my own opinion about what's going on with Satoshi Kusama and some new tweets and replies from Shiba Inu token. I will address some big news in today's video and also tell you why the price is not going up and why is the price and the volume biggest problem for Shiba Inu token future. So let's start with the price. Why the price is not going up? The problem is that actually Shiba Inu, as you can see here on the markets, has amazing number of crypto exchanges where you can buy and sell Shiba Inu token. And the problem is the price, why the price is not going up, is that every time Shiba Inu makes a partnership with a new crypto exchange, the problem is that basically people actually go there just to sell their tokens. They are not staking their tokens on ShibaSwap and they are basically not earning money. And this is why when we have increase in volume, we have a downfall in the price. As you can see on the chart, basically for the 7 days now, we have a significant downfall. We had some small pump right here up and we continued to go down. Basically for the past 3 months, we were following the Bitcoin and going below that 80 line, which is not that great for Shiba Inu token. We have a great volume, but the problem is every time the volume jumps, we have more and more sell-offs from Shiba Inu token community and from the people that are basically done with those projects. Many of the people actually leave the Shiba Inu project, many important people leave it, and basically every time they make new exchange listing, as you can see on their Twitter account, they made several big listings, and the next one is eToro, one of the most famous basically exchanges that are currently in the world. Problem is, when they list eToro, there will be more possibilities for more people to sell Shiba Inu token, and this is why the coin is going down and the price is going down. This is a big problem for Shiba Inu holders and for basically all believers in Shiba Inu token, including me, and this is why the price is going down. So let's read this article here, and actually this is a screenshot and sayings from Satoshi Kusama, and let's read them real quick. So Satoshi Kusama on Discord said, so here, let's get to it. Let's start with this. When I joined SHIB, Leash was already here. SHIB was never a one token system for me anyways. It has always been an ecosystem. Shout out to the person that introduced me to Ryoshi, Crypto Messiah, and on that day, Ryo asked me how I would envision ShibaSwap. Not saying I trust all his tokens, just giving him props where props is due. Anyways, from that day forward, I've been focused on growing the swap and then the ecosystem. My goal is to give investors and holders, apes and noobs, information without handling the full playbook to a company that has billions in assets so they can clone my mind. This present a serious challenge, so I choose my words wisely and I'm doing my best to grow the system at the same time internally and externally. So let's look at each token so you can see it from my point of view. SHIB is listed basically everywhere. We don't need more listings, we need utility, and many believe a huge burn. This is right. This is what I've been basically saying for the past 2 minutes or so. The problem is that we have so much exchanges and so many places where you can sell Shiba Inu token, and there are not many new investors. That's the biggest problem. Also, what is needed is more holders and more investors on Shiba Swap, where they can actually stake their tokens and actually make money. So let's finish this article here. We don't need more listings, we need utility, and many believe a huge burn. Ryoshi has reportedly told me no to a burn before he left and thought, I don't agree. A burn to a utility is one that I believe he would agree with. That's why the burn associated with our first NFT project is a big deal. And I would say I agree right here with what he says. Basically, he was replying on the tweet from Truth of Shiba Token, and they were saying, Shiba Army, wake up to Shiblai, gone rich, well-known rugger, blah, blah, blah. So this is his reply, timeout, he introduced us and nothing else. Good fuck and be gone forever. I have done my best to keep the Shiba Army safe from any rugger or scammer, but as I clearly stated, he does get props for the introduction. So actually, what's the problem here is that we need, as I said, less listings here for Shiba Swap, Shiba Token, because we need to focus mainly on Shiba Swap, and this is only way how the Shiba Inu token will rise. Also, one more problem, and it's really a serious problem, is that Shiba Inu coin does not have a real use case. Yes, you can hold it, you can stake it, you can hold it as long as you want, but if you don't know or if you don't have a way to spend Shiba Inu token, that means that you don't have a need to buy more Shiba Inu tokens. That's the same problem that Baby Dogecoin, my second favorite token, is actually doing right now and having right now, is that basically ecosystem around Shiba Inu and Baby Dogecoin is not built yet. You don't have a way how to spend a Shiba Inu token. I mean, you don't have a real purpose of spending Shiba Inu token, so you will need to buy more. That's the problem. Yes, you can stake them, you can get some returns, and basically the Shiba Swap is the best thing that actually happened to Shiba Inu token, but we need much more than that in order to see the price change for Shiba Inu token. That's the thing I wanted to address here. And as I said, I'm a huge believer in this project. I'm a member of a Shiba Inu army, but this is needed for us to hit probably 1 cent or maybe cut some zeros even. That would be awesome. But until that happens, we will not see the price action for Shiba Inu token, and we will just continue to fall down. And this is why I was such a realistic and I didn't want to hype this coin, because they are doing many, many other listings, and most on their listings are sell-offs. As you can see here, Hotbit is doing 38 million, LBank is doing 38 million, 32 million on Binance, Bilox is 11 million, 9 million on Bitmart, and so on. So when you see that crazy volume right now, you can see the price still going down, which means more and more people are selling. And we will need more time to find that rebound. As you can see here on 7-day chart, we will need more and more time to find that rebound. On 1-day chart, you can see probably forming of that support line, but this is basically nothing. This is way too small to predict anything, and we are continuing to fall down, and we are basically following the Bitcoin. For such a project, you will need much, much more than that in order to build a great ecosystem and to pump the price up, since this is, let's be realistic, incredibly low price for Shiba Inu token. So one more thing here, we have an interesting article from Desert News. Why is the Shibcoin token in decline? It appears the Shiba Inu coin might be in decline. The Shiba Inu token has been facing a decline in recent weeks, but apparently the drop-off hasn't reached its conclusion. Why is the Shiba token in decline? Per FX, the cryptocurrency market is suffering a huge decline in recent weeks. This could be a small rebound before the coin drop to another decline soon. As for Shiba Inu token, the token hasn't reached its worst low yet. The next wave of the coin value cycle might be drop off again, according to FX Street. The token hasn't reached new lows yet, so watch out for more weakness, FX Street reports. So when you actually have a real use case for your token, these things are not mattering that much. Basically, I've been saying that for about 1 month ago. We need for every small token a real use case in order to make something big of them and to pump their price up that way. Basically, that's all I have to say for now. The problem could be solved with a partnership with Amazon that is speculating in the near future, but unless we see that, we will have a steady decline until the further weeks and many other months that are coming following this week. So I hope that you understand what I wanted to say in this video. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments about Shiba Inu token price. I will be basically down in the comments reading all your comments and replying to some. That would be it for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below your opinion about Shiba Inu token. That would be it. Have a nice day and goodbye.